Egypt has joined Nigeria and other countries to bar unvaccinated public service workers from entering government buildings from mid next month. The North Africa's Country Coronavirus High Committee announced that unvaccinated employees will not be allowed to enter their workplaces after 15th of November unless they receive a PCR test every week. The committee disclosed further that unvaccinated citizens will not be allowed to enter any government facility starting from the 1st of December. The cabinet also allowed the opening of bathrooms in mosques from Wednesday. The bathrooms were closed in March last year as part of measures to contain the spread of coronavirus disease. The government has also allocated £1 billion, which is about $64 million, to address the pandemic. Egypt has administered more than 30 million vaccine doses out of a population of over 100 million people, according to data from its health ministry. CBATV earlier reported that the Nigerian government had declared COVID-19 immunization mandatory for civil employees and set a deadline of December 1st for anyone who is not fully inoculated to be barred from working.